It's a big day for Sony today.
Thank you.
So can you please tell us what's your thought on this?
You're talking about the launch of this show or the rating?
You can answer both, sir. Okay.
See, about the show, I'm delighted. As I told you, both these shows wasn't making for quite some time. And there are some set of people who I really love to work personally. Both Siddharth and Pratik have been very lucky to me. Nikita was one phase that we launched 2 years back when I just joined Sony, and we believe that she's a perfect Sony girl, whatever we wanted to, you know. So there is certain amount of, and if you look at Sony heroine typically are slightly different than, they're urban, they're educated, they have their point of view. So in both Nikita as well as Donald, you'll see two Sony girls. And we are delighted to have her back after a small gap. I've worked with Varsal in past, along with Siddharth in my previous job. And he's a damn good actor. But this time he's going to surprise you. You know, he's going to do something which he has not done so far. So I'll leave it at that. I'll tell you a little bit about Namik and Vikram. You know, it took, when we started our journey 2 years back, it was very difficult to get some good actor to act for Sony show because the fiction shows were not doing very well, you know. And Vikram gave me a lot of pain for what, I won't talk about the show, but it seems he had signed for a show which Pratik was doing that point in time. But finally, I'm very happy to back Vikram back to do a Sony show. And Namik, good to have you back. These are the four faces we had when we started this journey 2 years back, Namik, Nikita, Seher and Erika. You know, we launched two shows 2 years back in February, which was Ek Duje Ke Waste and Kuch Rang. And both of them ran for a different slot and for different period. But we are extremely proud of both this show. And I believe that time Sony was around 80 odd GRP. We struggled to get some viewership, distribution were not in place. But in terms of the show, I still think that those were the two best show Indian television has produced in the last 2 years. And this year, I think we are slightly in a better place. We have our distribution in place. The channel is slightly more robust. Channel is looking good. We have KBC, Super Dance, and a lot of other shows firing for us. So this year, I think these are the two best shows that you'll see on television, and this time they will do well also. So,
thank you, sir. So thank you.
Hi, congratulations to both the teams, for the entire team. My question is to Zayed, actually. Congratulations. Welcome to the television world. Kabhi socha tha aapne ke TV karoge, this came on your way and this being a grand show, like, you know, a very big canvas lagta actually iska. So that was the reason or?
Honestly, I'll tell you a little story. Siddharth very kindly called me. He said, you know, we want to take the screen test of the girl. Can you come and do a little scene with us? So when I went to do the screen test, I saw that the girl is though quite amazing, and she seems to be a fantastic actress. So am I the reason why the screen test is happening? So the truth was, that's the truth. I was the screen test, and but honestly, I'm very obliged to Siddharth. You know, I think he saw something in me that I didn't see in, and he wanted to cast me for this fantastic character called Ranveer Raichand, just somebody I was dying to play all my life. And, you know, I'm just so happy that Sony TV and, you know, this network is taking risks in making such shows, you know, because a new era has come, a decade has passed, and people want new exciting things. And I think, you know, the combination of Alchemy and Sony on this production has just been fantastic. They both have surpassed our expectations by 100%. Is television really the new small screen? I don't know. 68% of India watches television. So I'm happy to be here. I'm really, really glad that I was convinced through a screen test. And thank you, Siddharth, and thank you, Danish. everybody religiously talks about you in the network, and you're quite the captain, I have to say, because even though I've met you for the first time, I think we can see the respect you have earned amongst your peers. And thank you for having us. Thank you for having the show.
Siddharth. इस सीरियल की कास्टिंग का ख्याल आपको कैसे आया था? सीरियल की कास्टिंग का ख्याल आपको कैसे आया था?
कास्टिंग का ख्याल कैसे आया? सो यही कास्ट मेरे दिमाग में थी जिस दिन से लिखी गई. आई थिंक समीर और मैं जब बैठे हुए थे तो जब रणवीर रायचंद लिखी गई और मैं दानिश के पास गया तो आई थिंक ही विल ऑल्सो अग्री द फर्स्ट नेम एंड द लास्ट नेम फॉर मी वॉज Zayed Khan and nobody else. And we kept, and I kept saying, it is Zayed and nobody else. It's Zayed and nobody else. And finally, you know, they all have agreed and they all like him and appreciate him. And I am waiting for the world, all of y'all to say that for him, and that will be my victory for my brother. For Vatsal, it was a no-brainer. I mean, Samir and me, जब हमने ये सोचा भी ये कैरेक्टर, हमने बोला ये वत्सल ही करेगा, ये कोई और नहीं करना. और ये जब हम दानिश के पास भी गए तो दानिश ने भी बोला ये वत्सल ही करेगा, कोई और नहीं करना. तो वो ख़त्म हो गया. निकिता केम टू मी थ्रू दानिश. इट वॉज दानिश सजेशन एंड वी वर यू नो ट्राइंग टू फाइंड हु कैन प्ले दिस रोल, बिकॉज है वो एकदम वो घरेलू लड़की वाला टिपिकल काइंड ऑफ रोल नहीं है ये. ये आप देखोगे एक लॉयर है, अपराइट है, स्टैंड्स अप फॉर हर ओन थिंग्स, आज की लड़की है. तो वो जो जुल्म सहने वाली और रोने वाली, ये वो वाली लड़की नहीं है, वो लिखा भी नहीं गया. तो इसमें वो ताकत है हु स्टैंड्स अप अगेंस्ट अ फैमिली लाइक रायचंद. सो व्हेन वी मेट हर एंड आई हैड मेट हर अर्लियर फॉर अनदर शो, सो ऑलवेज वॉन्टेड टू वर्क विथ हर. सो इट वॉज जस्ट रोल सुनाया, उन्हें कहानी अच्छी लगी, हाँ हो गया. शीबा मेरी वाइफ की बहुत अच्छी दोस्त है और हम सोच रहे थे कि हु कैन प्ले सारिका रायचंद, बिकॉज वी वांटेड अ वेरी वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग कैरेक्टर. दिस फैमिली सपोज टू बी वन ऑफ द मोस्ट एम्बिशियस फैमिलीज ऑफ मुंबई. तो उस टाइप की कैरेक्टर के लिए तो सपना ने मुझे सजेस्ट किया कि शीबा को ट्राई करो. मैं बोला नहीं नहीं नहीं, वो कहाँ पर करेगी. और फिर बात हुई, हो गया. मोहित वॉज विथ मी फ्रॉम 1000 मेरी बहना है and Chirag and Yamini ji came through. So that's how the casting fell in place, sir.
Siddharth, this year, ye pehle se hi aapne, jaise you said ki from the first show episode se leke last episode tak you know what's going to happen.
Yes, sir. Yes,
you're
sir.
Very focused on that thing. So was it a real pehle film socha tha ye aur fir usko aapne convert kar
diya? Nahi sir, nahi. Ye hum jab humne Ek Haseena Thi likhi thi and we were working on that, hame pure 9 mahine ke कहानी पता थी. 10 महीने गई कहानी, 1 महीना नहीं पता थी. पर वो 9 महीने जो आपने शो में देखा वही लिखा गया था और वही दर्शाया गया. तो हमें ये समझ में आया कि अगर एक थ्रिलर को टॉट एंड टाइट रखना है, क्योंकि एक हसीना थी मेरे लाइफ करियर में, मैंने संजीवनी से शुरू किया है, दिल मिल गए, 1000 में काफ़ी शोज किए हैं. एक हसीना थी मेरे जो बॉम्बे के जो अंकल हैं, आंटीज हैं, जो 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 हम कहते हैं ए क्लास बी क्लास, वो भी देखते थे सब कुछ रोक के. तो टू गेट दैट थ्रिलर, एंड आज टाइम नहीं है सर किसी के पास, अगर बोरिंग होता है चैनल स्विच हो जाता है. तो उस टाइप की राइटिंग जहाँ पे हर तीसरे सीन में या दूसरे सीन में एक ट्विस्ट और टर्न आ जाए. और हम कहते रहते ना यार ये टीवी, मतलब टीवी कब बनेगा, इंटरनेशनल कब बनेगा. तो हमारी बजट रिस्ट्रिक्शंस होती है, तो उसके तहत फिर हमने ये प्लान किया कि हम इसको लिख के फिर आउटडोर शूट करेंगे ताकि हर तरह से ठीक हो जाए. एंड इसलिए हमने ये पूरी कहानी लिखी गई है. सो इट वर्क्स फॉर प्रोडक्शन एंड फॉर राइटिंग बोथ वेज. पर ये एक चैनल को ये देना पड़ेगा, क्योंकि चैनल टीआरपी के नाम पे काफ़ी चीज़ें बदलती हैं. इसमें कन्विक्शन दानिश जी और आशीष जी का है पूरा, कि उन्होंने बोला लिखो. तो आज हमने शो लॉन्च नहीं किया है और जैसे उन्होंने कहा 50वां एपिसोड ये सुन चुके हैं.
Hi, Siddharth.
Hello. One second. We have a question from there.
Yeah, hi. Pratik, since this is your first show as a producer, how much nervous and excited are you?
I am very nervous. But I'm very, very nervous, but I have to tell you one thing. Danish has been my mentor in my previous job also. He has guided me here, and we have a person called Anshuman sir who's sitting there. He's a master in the writing that we are doing. We have a great team, everybody. What I have done on the show is to just get the team together. They do everything, starting from Shilpa, Mrinalji, they do the work, and then these people take it forward. So my job as a producer is just to keep them together, to ensure that they are in their best moods when they go on screen to perform, and to ensure that I can get the best out of them.
Yes, so we had a question from you.
Hi, Hi. Pratik, Siddharth, I have a question for you. Just
thank
Danish
you.
Said that you guys are going to replace KBC, so what are your thoughts, and are you apprehensive, excited, what?
Very nervous.
Siddharth?
I'm very excited. See, I can only be confident about my product, and I'm very confident about it. I'm not overconfident, I'm confident that you cannot say it's a bad show. I finalized 13 episodes till now, and each scene is one better than the other. But where it comes to, and I'm personally involved in it, so I take all the credit for it and all the big bats for it, even when it comes to failure. But I don't know, I don't have Mr. Bachchan. I wish we all had Mr. Bachchan, but we have Sony, and we'll try. I think if people like the show, they connect with it, it will get somewhere. Yeah? It should go there.
Did you all know that you guys are going to replace KBC beforehand?
Not really.
Okay, thank you.
Hi, Syed. Oh, yeah. Since you're a movie star, in movie mein time limits hote hain, serial mein time limits nahi hoti hai. So how would you sort out the difference?
Bahut mushkil tha, honestly. honestly, like everybody says, I think working on a film is like a holiday right now. Because we have to clock 15 to 17 minutes. I mean, when you come from a film to television and you realize that, really, does that happen? And I have been a little clueless about a lot of things that I'm learning along the way. But the truth is, as difficult as it was, as an actor, it really sharpened my skills up. Because it made me prepare for things that were unexpected. And I think what happened along the way was I learned new skills that I didn't have before. One was have a great presence of mind because you really need to, you need to think for everybody, not just for yourself. But, having said that, I think without a doubt, especially because Hassel is a, it's a location-based shoot, it was much harder to execute those number of minutes, as opposed to a set where the lights are just all there and you just keep shifting, from one place to the other. It was very difficult to get quality work at the same time clock 15 minutes a day. But having said that, the struggle was the fun. And I think we all had a hell of a time, kind of getting it. But when we saw the results, which, we can see on the promos, I think it was all well worth it. So here's to television, my karam bhumi, my dharam bhumi, is it? Yeah, okay.
Hello.
Hi, Siddharth ji, aapse ye idhar. Mera prashn ye hai ki jaisa aapne abhi bataya ki aapki jo story hai, wo ek finite us pe hogi aur khatam ho jayegi. Lekin jaisa aap keh rahe the ki abhi TRP badhti hai, to fir aapko bhi aage story ko badhana padta hai. Is par aap kitna kayam rakhenge aur apne star cast ko usi tarah se
सर हमने तो एंड तक लिख दिया है डिसाइड भी कर लिया दानिश जी भी यहीं पे हैं आशीष जी भी यहीं पे हैं तो हमें मालूम है ये खत्म कहाँ पे होना है और उसके बाद नेक्स्ट शो क्या करना है
और प्रतीक जी आपसे भी मेरा प्रश्न यही पूछना है कि जो धारावाहिक जो चलती रहती हैं और फिर कई बार क्या होता है कि TRP की वजह से अनएंडिंग चलते रहते हैं पहले शुरू कुछ होता है अंत कुछ होता है तो ये सब बड़ा समझने में बड़ी प्रॉब्लम आती है इस तरीके की चीज़ों पर आप कितना ध्यान रख रहे हैं
सी एक्चुअली जब मैं लिखना शुरू करता हूँ कोई भी शो मैं सबसे पहले उसका आखिरी एपिसोड लिखता हूँ वो जो मेरे प्रीवियस बॉडी ऑफ वर्क है उसमें कुछ शो ऐसे थे जो कुछ पाँच पाँच छः छः सात सात साल चले हैं बट नाउ सिंस लास्ट टू इयर्स मैं सिर्फ यही कोशिश कर रहा हूँ कि मैं कहानी का एंड पहले लिखूँ और जितनी भी चीज़ें हैं दैट शुड मूव टूवर्ड्स दैट एंड सो एक ग्रिपिंग एंटरटेनिंग एंड एंगेजिंग स्टोरी हम लोग दे पाएँ
हाय डोनाल्ड कंग्रेचुलेशन डोनाल्ड ओवर हियर हाय How was it loving? I mean to say, there are two divanas. One, ek divana tha, but then I feel it's two actually. Ek bhoote aur ek insaan hai. Something like that.
Hi. Yeah, it is very exciting show because इस टाइप का शो आज तक टीवी पे नहीं आया है because a girl who is a human is romancing with a ghost as well as to a human it is a triangle love triangle so it has never seen before on TV so that's why I am also very excited rather than doing a Saas Bahu which TV is popular about so it is a different show a different genre so I am very excited to shoot with the Vikram as well as with Namik also.
Hello, Dilnaz, आपने इस शो में ऐसा क्या देखा कि आप इसको करने के लिए तैयार हुई?
मैं पहली बार जब प्रतीक से मिली and प्रतीक called me for this part, there was nothing but a big yes for the show. आप लोगों ने हमेशा मुझे इतने सालों से comedy करते हुए देखा है. I have a very bubbly, very vivacious image. You know, whatever I've done, it's comic roles and, you know, lively roles. Here, I'm very proudly saying thank you very much, Prateek, to take that risk to give me something so different that I've never done before. It's negative, it's positive, it's colorful, it's got shades. It's somebody who is going to connect with the other world, with the girl and the boy. She's going to be a mediator to them. Usko koi bhi naam de do, Orni is going to rock. So, yeah, just watch out.
Thank you. Vatsal, Vatsal, aap pehle bhi is tarah ka role kar chuke hain. Aap pehle bhi is tarah ka kirdar nibha chuke hain.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Aap pehle bhi is tarah ka kirdar nibha chuke hain. Aapko lagta hai ki aap repeat ho rahe hain is tarah se?
Chief, first of all, good evening, everybody. I'll come to your question. Danish sir missed something that मैंने अपनी acting की career भी Sony से शुरू किया था just मोहब्बत से and at that point of time channel was number one show was number one today the channel is number one I am super 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 excited I am very happy to be part of Sony thank you so much for the opportunity thank you Siddharth lovely cast coming back to your question जी मैंने पहले जो किरदार किया था एक हसीना थी मैं वो out and out negative था ये character negative नहीं है He's a brat, impulsive, जो moment में कुछ कर देता है, फिर regret करता है. So it's not negative and it's definitely very very different from what I've done in Ek Haseena Thi. Yes, it's a thriller, fast pace, but there is no similarity between Ek Haseena Thi and Hasan.
Thank you.
Vikram, मेरा सवाल आपसे और एक सवाल जाहिद साहब से है. विक्रम मैं ये जानना चाहता हूँ कि इसमें किस तरह की दीवानगी है किस हद तक की दीवानगी है आपका जो किरदार है उसमें किस तरह की दीवानगी है और जाहिद साहब आपसे मेरा सवाल है अमिताभ बच्चन अनिल कपूर शाहरुख खान और सलमान खान और अब जाहिद खान क्या वजह है कि सिल्वर स्क्रीन से सारे लोगों का रुख छोटे पर्दे पर आए आखिर आप यहाँ क्या हासिल करने आए इस हासिल में
So, thank you so much for the question. And Diwangi, in fact, हम तीनों की Diwangi show में दिखाई गई है, not just Namik and Mary. इसमें आपको Donald की Diwangi भी दिखाई देगी, जो Sharanya का role play कर रही है. So, because it's a thriller show, so I don't want to reveal much because क्या होता है कि thriller show में जैसे आप कुछ बताते हो, तो आप suspense और उसके कुछ ऐसे elements बाहर कर देते हो, जिसका show का excitement खत्म हो जाता है. So I don't want to reveal about what kind of Diwangi is there, but दीवानगी बहुत ज़्यादा है सो आई वुड जस्ट से कि आप दो एपिसोड देखेंगे आपको समझ में आ जाएगा कि आपको किस जो दीवानगी आप एक्सपेक्ट करो उससे बहुत ज़्यादा है
हाँ तो मतलब हिंदी में एक वो कहावत है ना कि पिक्चर बाकी है लेकिन अभी हम टेलीविजन में है तो एपिसोड बाकी है तो हम देखते हैं एपिसोड देखने के बाद क्या क्या हासिल हो चुका है लेकिन जैसे कि मैंने कहा कि ज़िंदगी में दो यू नो चार पाँच चीज़ें हैं जो मुझे लगता है सबको हासिल करनी है एक वो पावर एक है प्यार एक है मनी एक है इन्फ्लुएंस और हमारा जो स्टोरी लाइन है इसके इर्द गिर्द में तो मैं यही कह सकता हूँ कि शायद सिद्धार्थ को पता होगा कि क्या होता है अंत में लेकिन हमें अपना जो एपिसोड है इस एपिसोड तक ही पता है होता है और शायद दो तीन एपिसोड आगे तो वी आर एज क्लूलेस एज व्हाट्स हैपनिंग अहेड बट ही इज़ गिवन अस अ गुड नैरेटिव ऑफ क्या आपका कैरेक्टर है क्या करना है क्या कैसे उसको निभाना है और जब भी मैं कोई कंफ्यूजन में होता हूँ मैं सिद्धार्थ को इमीडिएटली फ़ोन करता हूँ और मेरे डायरेक्टर से बात करके कि यार ये क्योंकि क्या कैसे खेलूँगा मैं ये हाउ विल आई ग्राफ दिस कैरेक्टर तो ऑफ कोर्स इट्स very exciting. The script is just fantastic. And I will say, you keep a little faith and everything will be achieved after
that. नमी कैन निकिता आपसे सवाल है कि आप दोनों ने पिछला शो साथ में किया है, इस बार दोनों में कंपटीशन होगा या फिर क्या रुख रहेगा दोनों के शो का?
लेडीज फर्स्ट।
आई थिंक अभी अभी खबर मिली है कि सोनी जो है वापस नंबर वन चैनल हो गया है, तो आई थिंक ऑल ऑफ अस स्टैंडिंग हियर ऑन दिस स्टेज वी आर ऑल अ फैमिली, सो कॉम्पिटिशन का कोई सवाल नहीं उठता है. So I think if both the shows do well together, nothing like it. It's good for the channel.
Danish, how important is it, like, you know, to see the... Sorry.
Namik had to answer.
Dedu, sir.
I'm sorry.
time slot nahi hai. It's the same channel, so I don't know where the competition will come in. If they do well, the channel does well, we do well. So I hope they... achieve great heights. I hope we achieve great heights. And I hope Sony achieves great heights. So no competition, not at all.
As I was asking you actually, Danish, how important is it to take a decision which show is going to replace which one, and at what time, what kind of show has to be, you know, because audience ka hamesha taste badalte rehta hai. There are lots of other channels also. So how do you take that kind of a decision actually, and how important is that?
No, I think we knew KBC will be there and this show will replace KBC. One of the thought that we had is with respect to slot. Typically, if you look at Sony particularly, a lot of viewership start growing from 8:30 onwards. And unlike many other GEC, Sony, if you look at last 6 months' data, is watched by both male and female. It's not a female-centric channel. It's not only housewives are watching it. Sony is an urban channel watched by both male and female, especially people in the age group of 18 to 34 is where young urban India watch. So young urban India ko jo bhi stories or jo bhi concept achhe lagenge, we pick those kind of stories. In both the stories, there are two things, the reason why we have picked up, the three actually. One is Maker, of course. The story itself are very, very relevant, you know. When you see this stories come out, you know, you'll say how the story of a ghost is relevant, you know. It's not about ghosts, it's actually a love story. So the way I see Ek Deewana Tha is it's a love story, it's not a horror show. It's not at all a horror show, it's a love story. And when you see Hasil, it's life around us. It's not anything away from us, okay? Things that happen, the incident that happens in the show, I think a lot of those inspirations are in our everyday life from newspaper and news channels. So both are relevant, both are for male and female. One show comes at 9:30, one show comes at 10 o'clock. And what we have done is that both the show are finite. So there is a definite start, definite middle, and definite end. And most of the urban audience are not today in mood to watch a show for 6 years, 7 years, even 2 years. So these are finer show, anywhere between 100 to 130, 150 episodes maximum, and we'll come back with new shows again. So that's the...
Yes, thank you so much. Before you ask your question, we're going to be taking our last two questions now.
Zaid, my question is for you. Two questions are connected to each other. आपके फादर ने मतलब टेलीविजन को कुछ बेहतरीन शोज दिए हैं, जो यादगार शोज हैं. आपने बहुत वक्त लिया टीवी का हिस्सा बनने में, क्या वजह रही? और दूसरा, आप फिल्म इंडस्ट्री का हिस्सा रहे हैं, तो टेलीविजन को लेकर के क्या नजरिया था? कुछ डिस्कस किया आपने अपने पिताजी से इसको लेकर के?
देखिए, जैसे कि मैंने आप सबको पहले कहा कि वो एक बहुत ही सिंपल सा सवाल मुझसे पूछा कि यार स्क्रिप्ट कैसा है और मेकर कौन है और कौन से प्लेटफॉर्म पे दिखाया जा रहा है. आई थिंक दीज आर वेरी रेलिवेंट क्वेश्चंस के जब भी कुछ आप चीज़ करने जाते हो तो यही तीन सवाल उठते हैं कि यार प्रेजेंटर कौन है, स्क्रिप्ट कैसी है, और ये डायरेक्टर कौन है या ऐसे कुछ. तो मैंने साफ साफ कहा कि कौन कौन इसके हाथ के पीछे है और व्हाट द हाउ इंटरेस्टिंग द स्टोरी इज़. और उन्होंने साफ मुझे मतलब दुआएँ दे दी और बोला कि जा बेटा, कर जो करना है. तो आई थिंक this is basically what it really boils down to. Agar jo bhi medium aap pakde, kal ko aap agar film karna hai ya digital karna hai ya television karna hai. I think these principles stay the same for any actor. Aur aapka dusra sawal, sorry,
maine ye pucha ki father se kuch discussion hui aur kya nazariya tha pehle television ko lekar ke, kyunki jaisa aap keh rahe the ki main seekh raha hu abhi bhi.
Yahi ma'am ke I mean uska ek hi unka ek hi matlab sabse important usool hai ki disciplined raho. Agar aap disciplined rehte ho to you know har cheez you know nibha sakte hain aap. So I think that's the most important thing for television. You have to remain disciplined, you have to come on time, before time, be prepared, do your homework, because aapko itna waqt nahi milta hai us din pe sab kuch sochne ka. So I think yahi hai ki jitna aap aur disciplined ho apne bare mein aur jitna aap aur homework karo, I think utna hi behtareen aapki jo performance hai ya acting hai utna hi acha hoga.
Thank you so much. And our final question.
Hello, hello. Mera sawal Donald se hai. आरती सक्सेना.
हाय
हाय. अच्छा ये जो सीरियल है दीवाना, इसमें मतलब दूसरा जन्म दिखाया गया है और आपका प्रेमी वापस आता है. आजकल लोग एक ही जन्म में नहीं झेल पाते.
ये दूसरा जन्म हुआ है या नहीं हुआ है ये तो जब स्टोरी आएगी, जब सीरियल आएगा तभी पता चलेगा कि क्या स्टोरी है एग्जैक्टली. बस
नहीं, वो भूत बन के पीछे लगा हुआ है ना आपके.
वो एक्चुअली हाँ, वो एक्चुअली जब शो आएगा,
मेरे पीछे लगा, वो मेरे पीछे लगा.
किसके पीछे कौन लगाए, इट्स अ ट्विस्ट दैट जब शो ऑन एयर होगा तब आपको एग्जैक्टली पता चलेगा कि क्या होने वाला है.
तो मुझे यही पूछना था, आप बिलीव करते हैं इस तरह की बातों पे?
मैं बिलीव बिल्कुल नहीं करती हूँ. देखिए इफ देयर इज अ गोस्ट तो वो आप सोचते हैं जितना, तो आपको वो चीज़ दिखने लगता है या महसूस होने लगता है. अगर आप वैसा सोचेंगे ना, इट्स ऑल माइंड पावर, मेंटल पावर. सो आप जैसा सोचते हैं वैसा आपके साथ होने लगता है, वेदर इट इज़ पॉजिटिव और नेगेटिव.
ओके. और आपके पीछे वाले ऐसा सोचते
हैं? आप ऐसा सोचते
हैं? नहीं, मैं तो ऐसा नहीं सोचता, बट आई एम सरप्राइज कि डॉनल ऐसा बोल रही हूँ, क्योंकि हमारे टेस्ट शूट के दिन इन्हें हमारे सेट में एक भूत दिखा था, तो आई एम सरप्राइज कि सडनली इनका पूरा नजरिया बदल गया. But no, I don't believe in it personally.
I thought like that. No, that's why.
Thank you.
That day I thought like that. That's why.
All right. So on that note, I think we'll come to the end of the question and answer. Please give them a huge round of applause, everybody. Zordar taaliyan. And all the best for Ek Deewana Tha and Haasil. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.